others.
Olga? You surprised me with your telepathy. Of course I'm not thinking about going there.
Get it over with quick and come back to the palace, all right? Well...
Tomboy maiden, after all. If you slack off anymore, you'll get scolded.
today, I can only imagine how angry Olga would be. Next time, I promise, we will play to our heart's content, all right?
Okay, it's a promise. Yep, we'll be waiting.
I'm grateful. Thank you. Isn't this the maiden?
First, Queen Elaine will greet you both. Could you please wait at the back of the presentation hall?
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
There has been talk in the capital. The name of the princess who is going to be the new queen has been kept secret. From what I've heard, she was born and raised outside the palace.
There's also a rumor that she was very ill as a child, teetering between life and death.
Is that true?
Yes. Her history is very different from a royal.
It must be really disappointing to be called different by you.
Oh, that's so mean!
Excuse me. Please, excuse me, Chief Priestess and my lady. The princess wants to meet you before she meets the queen.
Huh? What?
Excuse me. Maiden of the Great Tree, Lady Dana, and Chief Priestess, Lady Olga, thank you for coming.
It is an honor to meet you, Your Highness. Wait, what?
It's been a while, Dana and Olga.
Sarai! What in the world? What are you doing here? Where is the princess?
I'm the Princess Dana. I'll be the next Queen of Eternia.
What? Really?
Yes. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
At all.
good luck on the search!
We did it!
Fisher gatherer, here we go.
caught. Go! Well, better than nothing.
Please, take this. Please take care. Adult.
Thank you. That was great.
Hmph!
me eat up! Okay, I'm gonna start on it.
Roger!
That's a wrap!
The town! This is great!
Yes, but is that really the town that Adol saw in his dream?
We have to check it out.
Take it! My turn now!
Okay!
Yes!
Special about this one?
It's cute!
Huh? I'm gonna capture it!
It's really popular. It seems harmless, too.
I've never seen an ancient species like this. I may not be Rakota, but I would also like to capture it.
I agree.
After that ancient species, she went that way.
She's nowhere in sight.
Hey, hey, how far did she go? Adol, let's find her immediately.
Leave it to me.
Leave it to me.
Treasure chest.
Turn now! Stop!
Did we do it?
No.
More of them are gathering!
How many of them are there? It seems like there's no end to this! Adol, we have to try to push through them.
Hold on. It's coming.
Is this what I think it is?
Yes, they're the boss of this lair.
What's up with them?
But they saved us.
A world of survival of the fittest.
Yes, this is not our... not a world for humans anymore. We should consider this place a world only for ancient species.
Huh? What's wrong, Ricotta?
Trouble for you all. Everyone, I'm sorry.
Ricotta, you don't have to apologize. I got careless too. I could easily have been the one who wound up getting kidnapped.
She's right. Plus, everyone who washed up on this island is like family to us. It's just common sense to help each other out.
Family?
Yeah.
All right, let's get out of here as soon as we can. From here on, we'll need to be very cautious, Adol.